Hi, Worthy O here, showing you how to replace your pollen filter or cabin filter on your Kia Venga. So what you do, you undo the two Phillips screws. It's going to be light. There's the two Phillips screws, you undo those, pull that out. Then you can see, I've got the light right, that plastic elongated trim. You press those two clips in there, which I shall do now. That pulls out, and then there is your cabin filter. Should pull out with a little bit of teasing. There we go.
Easy peasy. Please subscribe. Worthy O.